Which article of the GDPR defines the conditions for lawful processing of personal data, including the six legal bases for processing? A. Article 5B, Article 9C, Article 60, Article 15. Correct answer, C, Article 6. What are the three requirements for a DPIA, Data Protection Impact Assessment, under the GDPR to be mandatory? A. When processing involves automated decision-making, profiling, and large-scale processing. When processing involves the use of sensitive personal data, children's data, and biometric data. When processing involves cross-border transfers, data sharing with government authorities, and data retention exceeding 10 years. When processing involves employees' personal data, data storage for less than 1 year, and data transfers within the EU. Correct answer, A. When processing involves automated decision-making, profiling, and large-scale processing. According to the GDPR, what is the role of the one-stop-shop mechanism? A. It provides a single point of contact for data subjects to exercise their rights. B. It allows organizations to choose one supervisory authority for all GDPR compliance matters. It offers a streamlined process for data protection impact assessments, DPIAs. It is a mechanism for transferring data outside the EU. Correct answer, B. It allows organizations to choose one supervisory authority for all GDPR compliance matters. Under GDPR, what does privacy by design and privacy by default mean, A? Data protection measures must be included as an afterthought. Privacy should be an integral part of systems and processes from the outsets. Privacy settings should be complex and require opt-in from data subjects. Data processing should be limited to bare minimum requirements. Correct answer B, privacy should be an integral part of systems and processes from the outset. What is the definition of binding corporate rules, BCRs, under the GDPR? A type of consent required for processing sensitive data, internal codes of conduct for data controllers and processors, C. A legal mechanism for transferring data to countries without an adequacy decision. A system for managing customer data effectively. Correct answer, B. Internal codes of conduct for data controllers and processors. In which scenario does the GDPR require organizations to appoint a data protection officer, DPO, DAO? If the organization employs more than 250 people, if the organization processes personal data occasionally, if the organization is a public authority or bodied, if the organization only processes non-sensitive personal data. Correct answer, C, if the organization is a public authority or body. What is the minimum amount of time personal data must be retained for under the GDPR, A, 1 year, B, 5 years, 10 years, D, no specific duration is defined. It depends on the purpose. Correct answer, D, no specific duration is defined. It depends on the purpose. What are the lawful bases for processing sensitive personal data under the GDPR? A. Explicit consent or vital interest of the data subject. B. Contractual necessity or legitimate interests. Legal obligation or public task. Consent and legitimate interests combined. Correct answer. A. Explicit consent or vital interests of the data subject. Which GDPR article sets out the obligations and requirements for data protection authorities? Article 77B, Article 9C, Article 51E, Article 30. Correct answer, C, Article 51. What does the GDPR term privacy shield refer to? A. A mechanism for transferring personal data to non-EU countries. A physical barrier to protect personal data. A legal provision to ensure data privacy. A GDPR compliance certification for businesses. Correct answer, A. A mechanism for transferring personal data to non-EU countries. Under the GDPR, what is the term for a record of data processing activities carried out by a data controller or processor? A. Data manifesto. B. Data registry. Data inventoried. Records of processing activities. Correct answer, D. Records of processing activities. What is the maximum time organizations have to respond to a data subject's request for access to their personal data under GDPR? 7 days. B.O. 1 month, 3 months, 6 months. Correct answer, B, 1 month. What is the term for the European Union's regulation on the protection of natural persons regarding the processing of personal data and on the free movement of such data? A, GDPR. B, EU Privacy Directive, DPAD, CCPA. Correct answer, A, GDPR. Under the GDPR, when is consent considered to be freely given by a data subject? A, when the data subject has no choice but to provide consent. B, when the data subject has multiple options but one is pre-selected. C. When the data subject is informed and has a genuine choice. D. When the data subject is a minor. Correct answer. C. When the data subject is informed and has a genuine choice. What is the term for the procedure by which a data protection authority, DPA, can decide on a specific matter, such as a violation of the GDPR, day, supervisory investigation B, data protection inquiries, administrative investigation, administrative procedure. Correct answer, D, administrative procedure. What is the role of the European Data Protection Supervisor, EDPS, under the GDPR.A? Enforcement of the GDPR within EU member states B. Overseeing data protection compliance of EU institutions and bodies. Supervising international data transfers outside the EUD. Handling data breach notifications. Correct answer, B. Overseeing data protection compliance of EU institutions and bodies. What does profiling refer to in the context of the GDPR? Personal data being shared with third parties B. Automated processing of personal data to evaluate, analyze, or predict certain aspects. The act of conducting market research on data subjects. Data processing that involves explicit consent. Correct answer. B. Automated processing of personal data to evaluate, analyze, or predict certain aspects. Under the GDPR, who is responsible for appointing a data protection officer, DPO, in a public authority or body? A. Data controller B. Data processor C. Data subject D. Supervisory authority. Correct answer. D. Supervisory authority. What does the one-stop-shop mechanism allow organizations to do under the GDPR? A. Choose a single supervisory authority for cross-border data processing B. Share data with multiple supervisory authorities simultaneously. Avoid compliance with GDPR entirely. Seek approval for cross-border data transfers from the European Parliament. Correct answer. A. Choose a single supervisory authority for cross-border data processing. What is the term for the requirement that organizations must implement appropriate safeguards and measures when transferring personal data outside the European Economic Area, EEAA, Data Localization B, Data Protection Directive EC, Data Transfer Prohibition, Adequate Safeguards? Correct answer, D, Adequate Safeguards.